It was the day before Christmas, and snow was falling on the small town of Shanksville on the Sun. All the citizens of Shanksville were filled with holiday joy and Christmas spirit, all except one. Poor Melodo Perez, the lobster, was not a happy lobster at all.
Oh God, I hate living on the Sun. I wish I could be back home on Earth, swimming in the vast oceans, with my lobster friends where it's cool and everything's not on fire. Oh God, oh God.
Of course, he knew that this was not possible because he had to run the shoe store. If he did not run the shoe store, then the citizens of Shanksville would not have any shoes and their feet would burn. At least I have Boris. Boris will keep me company. I love Boris. If it were not for Boris, I would have no reason to come home at night.
Boris, I'm home. Kiss me under the mistletoe, Boris.
Oh God, oh God, oh God, oh God, oh Jesus, oh God.
I cannot take this any longer. Tree, I am going to jump down a well. Don't try and stop me.
The tree did not try and stop him. Melodo Perez the lobster ran for hours and hours, crying in the dark and tripping over logs. Every time he landed with a face in a plant, he was reminded of how terribly Boris had rejected him, and how in turn he was going to reject his own life.
A well!
As Melodo Perez fell, he became pregnant. I do not know how he became pregnant, but it was truly a Christmas miracle, and maybe it had something to do with God or shepherds. Melodo gave birth to a beautiful baby lobster, who was Jesus.
Melodo Perez the lobster, you are now Santa the lobster!
Melodo Perez the lobster was amazed. He had never been Santa the lobster before in his entire life, and he was not sure how he should do it.
Ho, ho, ho!
That was a good start. However, it was almost Christmas Day, and he needed to deliver his gifts. He did not have any gifts.
Please, Jesus Lobster, my son, could I have some gifts?
No, go to the mall!
And so, Melodo Perez the Santa Lobster set off for the mall. The mall is a long distance from the well, and it was an especially hot Christmas Eve night on the Sun, and so he took his lobster car. It was quiet that night, because it was the night before Christmas, and everyone was asleep in their beds and filled with joy and happiness and Christmas spirit. As Melodo Perez the Santa Lobster drove along, he smiled and thought about all the joy he would bring as Santa Lobster.
I am going to bring a lot of joy as Santa Lobster.
However, fate was not on his side this night, and he never arrived at the mall. A hippie was blocking the road, and he would not move.
Please move, hippie alien. I have gifts to buy.
Down with capitalism!
Okay.
In his dream, he would finally discover the true meaning of Christmas, and it would change him entirely. It was as if his entire life had been leading up to this moment, and every success he had celebrated and every defeat he had mourned was nothing but a signpost on the road of his life that led to this event. For it was in this dream that he realized the true meaning of Christmas. The true meaning of Christmas is eating delicious cakes and pies around flaming barrels and alleyways in the terrible, ravaged post-apocalyptic cities of the future. Merry Christmas, one and all.
Merry Christmas!